So this is one of the most painful songs that I got right now, for me at least. I wrote this at the end of May, beginning of June, when me and Katie first broke up. So yeah, figured I'd get this one out of the way. Sorry, blame it on me. Baby girl, I didn't mean to crush your world. I lost control, called you a hoe and things that are much worse. I yelled, give me the ring, and then you threw the thing. I guess it's true, you can only take so much and leave. I started snapping at your reaction to my passive actions. As it happened, I had grabbed your fragile hearts as passion. Scattered pieces of our love is gone, lost within our blind of rage. With no signs of getting back because of our misguided ways. Will it always stay this way? At this moment, I don't know. Biggie always had his faith, so I'm holding on to hope. Goes to show, I'm trying to change the lock on all of these closed doors. I'm trying to get a hold of you, but you won't even answer the phone. I'll be the first to say I made mistakes and changed the way we are today, but I'm trying to fix them, and that's why I'm here today. I'm feeling lost, no, I'm not found. Baby, come and save me, please. I'll get on my fucking knees and crawl until I'm at your feet. For you to come back to my life, let's try to make these wrongs go right. Pick up where we had left off and leave the bad things out of sight. I'll try to fight the evil thoughts that make me want to start a fight and stay at peace with my own mind so we can go to sleep at night without you worrying if I care about you and our kid. But trust me when I say I would not have done the things I did if I didn't love you both. I walked 9 hours on the road to get to you, to be with you, so we can watch our child grow on that personagram, cause I didn't want to miss it. Almost 2 years have gone by and I'm still not any different. Yeah, my temper's gotten bad, but I've been fighting it for a couple years, so no one has to see me mad. I even tried to hide my tears, but now it seems that all my fears have come to grow. With that came a weakness, so I had to let my anger show. So I've been slowly building up, I've had it all trapped aside. I know it's wrong to take it on you, I'm not trying to justify it. Just please, take me back, I promise that I'll do my best to try to never harm you with that vital organ in your chest. I've been stressed so much and I'll confess I've been a mess, but I hope that you know I'm still way different than the rest. So let's forget about the past, let's forget about the hurt, let's hop onto a different path and forget about all my harsh words. Let's get back together so I can show you that your love is worth every little thing and more. I promise we gon' make this work. I love you, girl. That's it.